Hello, superstars. So this past weekend, I was in Chicago visiting a friend. I drove back on Sunday, which was Father's Day, and it took most of the day, so I didn't get to spend a whole lot of time with Milo. But when I got home, Milo had drawn my portrait for me, so I wouldn't have to this week. I was super tired last night after a long drive and a busy weekend, so it turned out to be the greatest Father's Day present ever. Thanks, buddy.